7th field goal of the year. Fourth down and 2. Ball at the 35-yard line. Berrier steps up, throws across the middle, and it's incomplete. To him, they throw it at Knight, wide open in the flat, in Eastern Territory, the 40, speeding through, and he's inside the 25, upset eye formation behind him, they give it off to Knight, Knight cuts back, middle of the field, he crosses over, touchdown Montana. Third and 1, Humphrey wasting no time, giving it to Knight, first down and more, Knight breaks free, 20. Touchdown, Montana!
Yes!
Not much movement in the pocket. It's batted right back to him. He's trying to run, and he's ripped down by Braden Deming. Ball comes down, and the Grizzlies have jumped on it. This will come from 46 yards right half. Snap from O'Donohue. Hold from Mitch Roberts, and Brandon Purdy splits the uprights. The Grizzlies take the lead. Side stepping up in the pocket, and he goes down. A huge sack on the play. It's the handoff. Again trying to bounce it outside at the 10. Knight at the 5. He stretches in. Touchdown, Montana.
Yes, baby!
Jesse Sims will pick up his first sack of the season.